Hello guys, good morning. This is my money plant that I planted before, and they are nicer na guys. And this is my idea, my style. I doing this like this, and the other is like that, guys. Look at that, like that, like that, like that. Yes. Like that, I'm doing this so that you have also idea on how to plant your money plant. This is mine, guys. This is mine. Yes, this is mine. Like that. Like that. And then you can also put like this in the base, and then you are like that to your window. And then like that, and then you can also use your money plant like that. It depends upon how you're taking care your money plant, because your money plant is no petals, just like that. So the leaves will be healthy and bigger, so that it looks like nice and you are designing, guys. This is money plant, guys. There is also another one that you design like this, but this is money plant of mine. This is my idea, guys. Like that. Like that. Yes, guys. Like that. Nothing, just only share with you on how to decorate your money plant at all. Just only for sharing, you know naman, Filipino, no matter what, how hard the situation it is, we are a kind of person or people that no matter what, we are helping each other, guys, but not in the other country or people. Just only a Filipino is the one helping. Even though we are no more at all, but we can manage to help each other, guys. That's I proud of being a Filipino of mine. Yes, guys. No money, no honey, but for me, being a Filipina is enough for me. I'm proud being a Filipina, guys. Guys, thank you for watching. I hope you subscribe my channel. Put your comments below. Bye.